Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait! Don't go yet!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
Thank God. Another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
What's this? Looks like someone's been here.
skin is all... Even when I... It's very blue. Why? In that shot?
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl? What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl... I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head!
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be complete. completed.
Hey, wait!